He's like, y'all.
It's Grinch on a budget.